As of December 17th of 2023, there are currently 48 volcanoes which are actively erupting around the planet. One of these erupting volcanoes, which should honestly hold the title as the world's most active volcano, is Vanuatu's Mount Yasur. Yasur has been continuously erupting for approximately 800 years straight at a low to moderate intensity without ever pausing. Yasur's eruptive activity could best be described as generally strombolian to Volcanian in nature and is today one of only 8 volcanoes in the world with an active lava lake. And now, here are this week's major volcano-related news stories. In Indonesia, the Dempo Volcano is showing increased signs of unrest, which suggests that it could potentially produce its first magmatic eruption in more than 100 years. Meanwhile, in Vanuatu, the nation's largest shield volcano erupted anew as the Ambae Volcano produced a plume of ash on December 11th. And in what is this week's top story, 3 volcanoes produced new eruptions during the last week in 3 separate countries. The first of these new eruptions occurred in Russia, where the Klyuchevskoy volcano erupted again on December 8th, ending a 43-day-long break in eruptive activity. This pause in its eruption occurred after Klyuchevskoy produced its most powerful eruption of the 21st century, which reduced its height by 150 feet. Its newest eruption is fairly weak, only involving the effusion of lava from its recently modified summit crater with a few scattered explosions. In Indonesia, the famed Bromo volcano on the island of Java erupted anew on December 11th as an orange glow became visible from its main summit crater. Shallow magma now exists right underneath the crater, and small bombs of lava are occasionally being ejected. A prominent explosion occurred on December 13th, but since then no notable ash emissions have been recorded. Because of this activity, there is now a 1 km exclusion zone in all directions around the crater edge of this highly visited volcano, which some 800,000 people visit each year. The third new eruption, originating at the Ambae Shield volcano on the island which goes by the same name, which is approximately 24 miles long and 10.5 miles wide. Ambae is slightly larger than the Hawaiian island of Lanai and contains 2 prominent rift zones. While Ambae is a shield volcano, it tends to produce explosive rather than effusive eruptions. This largely occurs due to its ever-present 3 crater lakes, which, as vents erupt into them, the ejected lava causes the water to flash to seam and explode, causing particles of rock to fragment into ash. The latest eruption appears to have lasted for less than 24 hours, completely occurring on December 11th of 2023. This occurred at the Tuff Cone in Lake Vuoy, generating a plume of ash that rose to a height of 14,000 feet or about 9,000 feet above the summit of the scenic shield volcano. While no eruptive activity has since been detected, I would not yet classify the eruption as over, as Ambae's eruptions have a habit of lulls in activity which unexpectedly resume a few days to weeks later. This marked Ambae's first eruption in 7 months, where the prior eruption destroyed large swaths of vegetation between 2 of the crater lakes via scorching what used to be a lush green forest with superheated pyroclastic flows. For obvious reasons, I would recommend against climbing the Ambae volcano at this time, as a 2 km radius around the edge of Lake Vuoy marks the current exclusion zone, while there were also warnings to stay away from this mountain's drainages if any heavy rains were to occur. In Indonesia, there is an increasing amount of unrest occurring at the Dempo volcano. While this stratovolcano has not erupted since August 21st of 2023, the last 3 days has seen a spike in seismic activity, beginning with an increase in volcano tectonic earthquakes. Then, on December 14th, 3 low-frequency earthquakes occurred which, per a direct quote from the US Geological Survey, are caused by cracks resonating as magma and gases move towards the surface. The following day, 2 8-minute-long harmonic tremors occurred along with a deep volcano tectonic earthquake, once again reinforcing that fresh magma is intruding into this volcano. Due in part to the crater lake at Dempo and its location along the Great Sumatran Fault, there is a possibility that it could erupt with little or no warning. As a result, in my opinion, I would recommend against climbing Dempo for the time being and to keep out of the active minimum 1 to 2 km exclusion zone. Here is a quick list of all the world's volcanoes which are currently erupting. Additionally, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which are not erupting as of the recording of this video on December 16th of 2023. As a final note, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.